What are the uses of radioisotopes? Americium-249 used widely in smoke detectors for homes and office. Phosphorus-32 used widely to detect and treat brain tumor. Caesium-137 widely used in medication to destroy cancerous tissues. Lastly, gamma ray is used to kill germs that cause food to easily spoil. Like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.